Despite the widening of the tax base, there are still concerns about some taxpayers finding it hard to clear their remittances on time. But with the new system, clients will be able to comply with their obligations in terms of tax registration, on-time filing, payment and accurate reporting.
I think I've already mentioned the fight against corruption, the automation, the effective performance management, the research and then taxpayer education. So those are the five areas of priority and focus to us as management. Those are the statistics of the improvement this has brought, and for sure, with your support, we'll get forward.
This efficiency has been supported by the introduction of digital tax stamps. URA Commissioner General noted that with a progressive journey in the information technology innovations, URA will continue adding value to the economy.
Some of the technologies that we had were vendor-driven. It means a vendor comes, he's eager to sell you your technology, and because you have not planned your ICT path, which is now outlined in this strategy, then they cause you to acquire. So you acquire what you don't need, you acquire what is duplicating services done. And over the last 3 years, we've been able to reduce some of our major technology costs on the major platforms that we use, especially for data management.
The Commissioner General also commended the use of the digital tax stamps, which has been a game changer in combating illicit trade and growing revenues. Meanwhile, the Uganda Revenue Authority has been urged to invest in robust cybersecurity and ensure that all Ugandans are empowered to enjoy the efforts of a digitalized economy.